I will never negotiate with people who use coercion and violence to achieve their objective. They are the enemies of democracy. They are not interested in the future of democracy. They are trying to kill democracy for their own purposes.
Mrs. Thatcher, where you're going in a few years' time, you won't have to worry about coal, because it'll be bloody roasting where you're going. And I hope the miners have a bloody day out when it happens, because I'll be with them having a pint.